parents bring their little kids, and it's just, I think we gotta put a thing that it's not suitable for all ages, even though technically, legally, all ages are male.
This isn't suitable. This shit ain't Disney.
This shit ain't no Disney.
First impression of them, Kim was super personal and Matt is super intelligent and observant. He has like these eyeballs that see everything and see right through you. And Kim is just like warm and makes you feel at home, and together they're like really powerful.
I'm so tired.
It's making me take my shoes off.
It's triple tops. People try to steal my shoes.
When you get on the crowd.
Yeah, but they don't realize if they steal my shoes, I can't keep playing. Makes me very mad. How are you gonna try to steal my sneakers?
The other day we showed up in Minneapolis, basically on our rider. Tom, our tour manager, who thinks in the metric system because he's from Canada, put 200 grams of tofurkey on our rider. So this is 156 grams of tofurkey. When we showed up, the person must have misread and thought he'd said ounces, and this is only 5.5 ounces. So we came into 20 packages of tofurkey, and so it's just been an endless supply. I think we might have pawned a bunch off on Oberhofer. Yeah, I'm the only vegetarian on this tour. Kim was a vegetarian for a little bit after she watched the movie Babe, Pig in the City. Bizarrely, at the beginning of this tour, we had to cancel a couple shows because I was losing my voice, because I was sick. And singing too hard, and yeah, it's just gone. And then I had to stop talking for 3 days at one point, and it's like the most frustrating 3 days of my entire life. I just hid. I just didn't want to be around anybody. Kim,
what?
When I was losing my voice, was that a positive or negative on you? Were you happy to not hear?
A little of both. I will say we were gonna play a joke on you where when you could talk, we were all not gonna talk to you. But then you're so bummed out we couldn't
do it. So bummed out. You got happy when you first heard me talk again.
I did. I got very happy.
There's 9 of us living on the bus right now, which is kind of a lot. It's like having 9 people live in a 200 square foot studio apartment. Everything you've always dreamed of watching Behind the Music and so much more.
How's
which
the
one?
Bus?
Maggie May or Seabreeze?
The new one.
The new bus. It's nice in a coastal 70s Christopher Cross kind of way.
Alright, so Taylor will be holding the iPhone flashlight. Party. We're gonna go out, and there's people lined up to go on the show, but it's kind of a fence you can't see through. I'm gonna quietly sing the Matt and Kim songs and see if they hear it. Legs off of our pants, threw our shoes into the ocean, sit back and wave through the day. Hey, it's Matt. Any requests?
You haven't heard?
Wires? Oh my gosh, okay, let's think of that. These cracks tell time and storyline. I can't remember how that. We haven't played that. We're not playing on the tour. Say something we play. I'm sorry for making this so awkward. It seemed way less awkward in my mind when we talked about it. All right, thanks for coming. I'll see y'all in there.
That did not go well.
They're like, leave us alone.
Being the girl of the tour, do a lot of things that the dudes don't. Like once a week I give myself a facial. Because I will say that I've been getting very zitty on this tour. I don't know if this really helps, but in my mind, I'm gonna look pretty when it's done. So now, I just wait 10 minutes, and then I get to wash the shit off.
You look fantastic, by the way. I'm time for you to change your look, let's be honest.
This is your fault.
Oh, you're so shiny and greasy looking. And you, I don't know even what.
I mean, has anyone done a facial with a beard ever?
I'm a pioneer innovator.
But don't you think this greasy facial is way worse than like
it smells like wonderful oranges.
It does not smell wonderful.
It's burning my skin.
Yeah.
This is what Kim left in my bunk. But I failed to meet her and everybody for a drink.
That's certified true. It was witnessed, deposited in person by that person.
What's true about it?
I will say, hands down, this has been my most favorite tour ever, just because there is a sense of family. Well, there hasn't been like a single issue. Days off have been really awesome. We've been having like family dinners. I mean, really, it's kind of crazy to think it's almost over, but you know.
We're in New York for our first time in 6 weeks, 5 weeks. We still have 3 shows left, including tonight, but Kim, she needs to get a bacon, egg, and cheese in the way that only New York can do it.
Oh, we're gonna get food first.
In New York, where bacon, egg, and cheese taste like it's supposed to. The little bag is too little.
What?
If I had one complaint, it would be that it's too little. I need coffee. Try to get, like, keep the heat for a little bit to melt the cheese. So here we go. This is the New York bacon egg and cheese. Look at that. They don't do it like this anywhere else.
Yeah. How's it working for you, girl? Come on. All right.
We are in New York City, but today I'm sending out postcards from Columbus. So I write some random shit on here, and we send people postcards from the room. It's like a drinking game. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm full of cold medicine. I think it makes for an interesting show, because who knows what I'll say on stage. I think that I should just go to their houses and read it to them. Amanda, so I don't really like football. But if you look at this card while squinting, it looks like a sweet graphics image. That's the art school of today. 3 shows left of Lightning Tour. I'm sad it's ending.
So the woman who designed these, she came over to me and she was like, here's like some prototypes that you can have. So I was like, these would be cool for Kim. Because they're like leopard, they're ghetto and fabulous. So there you go.
I like that you think of me for ghetto and fabulous.
I know, well. I've met you.
And wait, check out the nails.
Look at those, are pro nails.
Right?
Oh, shit.
New York is loud, and we're turning it up tonight, tonight, tonight.
Tonight, tonight.
4 minutes.
Yeah. 4? You got a shirt to throw?
Right there.
God, I feel a little dizzy.